The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Zeb Coulter from Rochester, New York, Marshall HQ. And approaching the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing 265 pounds, Roman Reigns.
What a decapitating lariat.
And down he goes.
Oh, man, that knee looked painful.
Watch the king. Heads up.
Wow, how good is this guy? Look at these two jockey for position. A royal fist.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Collar and elbow battling for control.
He saw that one coming.
Oh my gosh, his neck and back and shoulders driven right into the ground. Oh wow, what a moonsault. Look at the emotion.
An aggressive shot to the midsection.
That landed like a ton of bricks.
Well, I can't wait to see what Roman Reigns does here.
He was able to reverse that. Oh my gosh.
Vicious shot with the knee.
Uh-oh,
trying to put him away. Oh, my. He's measuring. What a move. And will this be it?
And that's the match.
Let's go to the highlights here. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights.
Here is your winner, Marshall HQ.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
Yeah.